Did you know nutmeg can be toxic in large amounts, leading to hallucinations due to a compound called myristicin? And cashews? They're seeds, not nuts, with shells containing a toxic oil called urushiol. Ketchup was once sold as medicine in the 1830s for indigestion. White chocolate isn't technically chocolate, lacking cocoa solids. Potato chips were invented by accident in 1853 by Chef George Crumb. Subscribe now for more amazing facts.